Make a copy from background image. Choose polygonal lasso tool. Make selection like this. Create a solid color adjustments layer. Choose red color and click OK. Select layer mask. Open properties. Increase feather slider to make edges softer. Change blend mode to multiply. Right click and open blending options. Hold Alt to split the slider. Insert this image. Decrease opacity. Press Ctrl T and adjust image size and position accordingly. Add a layer mask. Choose brush. Make sure foreground color is black. Fill and opacity 100%. And remove these areas. Create a color balance adjustment layer. Clip mask to bottom layer. And follow the steps. Select background layer. Choose quick selection tool. Make selection like this. Press Ctrl J to duplicate. Drag it to top of the all layers. Hold Alt and clip mask it to bottom layer. Press Ctrl T and scale image. Change blend mode to color. Create a color balance adjustment layer. And apply the following settings. Choose brush. And follow the process. Select this layer. Choose a soft round brush. Decrease opacity around 60%, and make sure you are on the layer mask. And start brushing. Select top layer. Press Ctrl Alt Shift E to get merged copy from all layers. Convert it to smart object. Open camera raw filters. And apply the following settings.